guys, so today I will be doing a house tour, and this is not my house. I was just looking at properties for fun in the meantime, so I thought it was time for another house tour video for fun. So the reason why I wanted to show you this one is because I thought it was really pretty and unlike anything I have ever seen, and I'll show you what the outside looks like soon. But this is the entryway, which is wonderful because there's huge double doors, which is a feature that's not seen in many homes. This are brown wood floors. I love these ones. Backsplash starts, which is also white, and I love that there's lighting above the island area, giving plenty of light for eating, and these are so easy to clean as well, which is what I like as well. The sink is amazing, because it's a deep sink, and you can pull out this faucet here, and leave it there to hold. Switch the settings. Some water sounds. The backyard is fully private. And there's actually a river stream that goes right there, which is very unique. I have not seen anything like it. The patio has these brick tiles, and it is huge. It is enormous. The fans are super high up, and patios with fans are a wonderful feature as well. See, fully private and secluded all around. There's just a couple neighbors there, but they're not too bothersome. You can't see too much from there. As this old saying goes, if you can't see them, they can't see you. Well, at least I think for the most part, anyway. Are quite chatty though, so that is a little concerning. But there is this light, which I don't really know how to turn on. So I'm gonna just leave that alone. But there is the entirety of the kitchen. So I am gonna go walk this way. Oh yeah, I forgot to check the fridge out. There are freezer temperature settings here. Side. You guys will not guess the price of this place. I was astonished. There's the oven. Very simple, but it has 5 warming zones, which is also incredible. Oh, that is a lovely microwave. Wow, I've never seen that. Wow. Yeah, definitely no one has ever lived here before. And it's quiet. I love a quiet microwave. I hate when microwaves are too loud. Look at those fans. That's giving steampunk honey. Okay. So this is the guest. Oops. The guest bathroom, which has this type of a sink. It always makes me nervous when they put air fresheners in these homes. It's like, do you guys have a mold problem? No, they don't. this area were it to be claimed as my place, but these closets have amazing doors. Double doors like this. Huge and tall ceilings. I love a bedroom with a tall ceiling. So I don't feel claustrophobic. No claustrophobic, Darren. Okay, so this would be a area for an extra office space or bedroom. This is a 3-bed, 2.5 bathroom home. I'll show you the laundry now. It's a thermostat. The laundry has this unique looking sink here for washing clothes or rinsing off. There is washer-dryer feature. Oh, this is interesting. So this would have to be a stacked washer-dryer. Okay, that complicates things a bit. But anyway, let's open the garage. This is speckled flooring, which is hot in demand for a garage. And there's the air unit up there, which is also in demand. The boiler and a double car garage. But honestly, this is so big. This is like the size of a 3-car garage, so it can easily fit all your belongings, like a storage unit and 2 cars. So plenty of room for 3 bar stools here. And then this would be a powder room. So this is the half bath, which is, if you guys don't know, powder room is just a bathroom with no shower in it. And then this would be the master bedroom suite, which I love this patio because it has not only entrance to the patio from the master suite, also the kitchen and the studio bedroom area. So 3 different entrances, and also good for fire safety. Okay, so 2 windows here, and more than enough room for all your needs in this master bedroom. The most biggest closet I have seen yet. This is an entire room as a closet alone. It's bigger than it looks on camera, I promise you. So let's walk to the master bathroom, which is this incredibly large shower with tiles all around, a separate bathtub for taking your warm baths with a separate handheld shower head. Plenty of towel rack holding space on all bathrooms, plenty of closet space, and dual sinks that are separated for plenty more storage use. And again, those speckled counters and beautiful mirrors that give you a reminder of being in a hotel. And the toilet is separate. So, that is the entirety of the home. I hope you guys have enjoyed this home tour. I think it is wonderful, and I'm very tempted to get it because, again, the price, I was surprised. It's actually really affordable. So, thank you for watching. Did I show you this? Yes, I did. I hope you enjoyed. There was one room that had plenty of closet space. I don't remember exactly which one it was. I think it was this one. Yeah, I was surprised how big the closet was for the second bathroom. Look at this. How would you even reach that high? I don't know. Everything is so tall here. It's really incredible. So I love you all so much, and I will see you all very, very soon. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna go turn off the lights now so I don't rack up somebody's electric bill. But yeah, this would give me a reason to move the bathtub. It has no pull, but